And welcome to the Stockton Chorale's closing concert of our 71st season. My name is Linda Luna, and I am the president of your Stockton Chorale. The Stockton Chorale is a nonprofit organization that exists to live out our mission, which is to inspire joy and enrich our communities through choral music. Our concerts would not be possible without the generosity of our concert sponsors. Our concert weekend is sponsored by a longtime supporter of the Stockton Chorale, Dr. Amy Scriven, founder of Amy Scriven DDS Incorporated in Stockton. Dr. Scriven, are you here? Is Dr. Scriven here today? You're supposed to be up here, Dr. Scriven. Here she comes. Dr. Scriven was also the sponsor for our annual fundraiser, the Sweetheart Cabaret. So she's a very generous supporter, and we really love that. Thank you so much. The Stockton Chorale would also like to welcome the office of Congressman Josh Harder, United States Representative from California 9th Congressional District. Please help me welcome a representative from his office, Brianna Gonzalez, to the stage. The Stockton Chorale was awarded a grant funding from the California Arts Council for our 71st season. We are in process for another application for this state funding to keep the arts vibrant in our community. The Chorale is grateful for Congressman Harder's support to the California Arts Council. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. How are we all feeling tonight? We're excited to hear some good music. Woo, yeah. As Linda said, my name is Brianna Gonzalez. I'm a district representative for Congressman Harder, and I'm so, so excited to be here today to celebrate and recognize the Stockton Chorale. As you all are probably well aware, for the past 71 years, the Stockton Chorale has been captivating audiences such as yourself with their remarkable performances that we're all gonna see tonight, and their unwavering dedication to the choral arts. So I just want to thank you for adding to the cultural landscape of the city of Stockton. You guys really bring a vibrant part to the city. So I hope you continue to foster the love of music and inspire future generations to pursue their own musical careers. With that, you're welcome. With that, I'd like to present the certificate of recognition from Congressman Josh Harder.
We have lots of acknowledgments today. We also have representatives from our city of Stockton. We have Council Member Daniel Wright in our audience, who is also a board member for our Stockton Chorale and a great supporter. Dan, you want to stand up there? Thank you for being here today. So because this is our closing concert, we would be remiss if we did not acknowledge some of the people that our audiences just don't get to see. So there are people that work behind the scenes and alongside of our scenes. First, we want to acknowledge that we've been reaching out to different agencies. We've been reaching out to the deaf and hard of hearing and the blind and visually impaired so that more may access the music of the Stockton Chorale. So please join me in thanking our American Sign Language interpreters with us here today. Lastly, we have camera and stage crews who work behind the scenes because they're recording our concerts to be uploaded to YouTube so that more people globally can access the Stockton Chorale. We have a fantastic stage manager and crew, so we want to give a shout out to Delta College's stage manager, Mr. Kishore Patel. Kishore, why don't you come out and wave? He's probably busy working right now. Okay. So just a couple pieces of business before we start our concert. First, I wanted to acknowledge that we have received many, many donations from many people and businesses in the past few months in support of our next season. We do not have our program updated yet, and I wanted to say that because I don't want anybody to feel left out. All of our spring donations will be included in the whole season of our 72nd season next year. So if you're not listed or if it's not updated in your program today, we thank you for your kind understanding and patience while we do that this summer. The second order of business is everybody should have a green piece of paper from your program. Now, on that green piece of paper, what we're asking for is your feedback on just how did you hear about us so that we know how better to reach our community. So on one side of the green piece of paper is a very short survey, only two questions. But more importantly, on the back are the lyrics to the sing-along. Now, they're not your audition, don't worry, but it is a time for the audience to come together and have a great time singing along with an awesome rhythm section that you're going to be singing along with. So those lyrics are on the back of that survey. Well, the Chorale has had an incredible 71st season. We kicked off our season with Songs of Mexico and shared our stage with the Mariachi Bonitas of Northern California, which was the first in the history of our organization. The Chorale had two holiday concerts, one here at Atherton, but we returned back to the Lodi community at Vineyard Chapel. Our March concert was a collaboration with Bear Creek High School and was the first also in the history of our organization, collaborating with public schools so that they know that we support the advocacy and the work of keeping music alive in our public schools. And then here we are this afternoon, our closing concert. Well, today, the Chorale is out of its formal uniform. I heard a little bit of hushing. What is Linda doing? Why isn't she in her black gown? Well, we don't have tuxedos and long gowns today. We are in our t-shirts and jeans. The singers have had a fabulous time learning the music and just singing together. In today's language, one might describe today's concert as lit or sick and possibly even goat, which I had to figure out was the greatest of all time. But since we are going all the way back to the 1960s, some of us may describe today's concert as far out or out of sight. But after our full house last night at Vineyard Chapel, I can promise you that today's concert is going to be a gas. As your president, I really love the Stockton Chorale. What I really love about the Chorale is that it started 71 years ago with only 8 singers. And here we are today with 5 singing groups, ages ranging from age 10 all the way up to over 90 years old. That's how much we love and believe in music in our community. I want to thank you all for being our audience, for coming back after the pandemic and believing in us. Your presence at our concerts, your support as donors and sponsors, unite us all in our mission of inspiring joy and enriching our community through choral music. Enjoy. Thank you.
64. Doom, 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 say the word, baby, I could stay with you. Do 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 do. I could be handy, mending a fuse.
Just
when your lights have gone, you can knit a sweater by the fireside. Sunday morning, go for a ride. Two in the gardens, taking the weeds. Who could ask for more? Will you still need me? Will you still feed me when I'm 64? Every summer we can rent a cottage in the Isle of Wight if it's not too dear.
Not too dear.
We shall scrimp and save our grandchildren on your knee.
Little
Vera, Chuck, and Dakey. Send me a postcard, drop me a line,
please,
stating point of view. Indicate precisely what you mean to say. You're sincerely wasted away. Give me your answer, fill in a form, mine forevermore. Will you still need me? Will you still feed me? When I'm 64,
four,
when I'm 64.
Yeah. in a dream, waits at the window, wearing the face that she keeps in a jar by the door. Who is it for? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong? Father Mackenzie, writing the words of a sermon that no one will hear. No one comes near, look at him working, counting his thoughts in the night when there's nobody there. What does he care? All the lonely people, where do they all come from? All the lonely people, where do they all belong?
Thank you so much for coming out tonight, or this afternoon, for our concert. Hopefully you are enjoying yourselves and enjoying the music. Yeah, Linda gave a shout out to Kishore and Chantel and the folks in the house. We have this really great band over here too, and a really great accompanist, and you're going to hear that right now. And you know, last time we had a concert, I ended up testing positive for COVID, so I couldn't come to the concert. And the person who puts all this together stepped in, and our assistant conductor, Mike Hernandez back here. So huge shout out to him. Ready for some more? We got two more songs in this set, and then we'll take a 15-minute intermission, and we got more for you. All right?
Thank you. I want him everywhere, and if he's beside me, I know I need never do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. And I will try not to sing out key, oh baby now. Oh, oh, got to have
what do I do when my love is away? The end of the day. Someone to love.
Oh, could it be good anybody?
I want someone to love.
Don't you know?
said, baby, can't you see? I want to be famous, a star on the screen, but you can do something in between. Baby, you can drive my car, you can drive my car. Yes, I'm gonna be a star. You can drive my car, baby, you can drive my car. Understood. Working for peanuts is all very fine, but I can show you a better time. Baby, you can drive my car, you can drive my car. Yes, I'm gonna be a star. You can drive my car, baby, you can drive my car.
I will love you forever. places I'll remember all my life, though some have changed,
some forever, none for better.
All these places had their moments with lovers and friends. I still can recall some are dead and some are living.
In my life, I love them all.
Imagine there's no heaven. It's easy if you try. No hell below us. Above us, only sky. Imagine all the people living for today. Imagine there's no countries. It isn't hard to do. Nothing to kill or die for. And no religion too. Imagine all the people living life in peace. You may say I'm a dreamer, but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us, and the world we live is one. Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. Brotherhood of man. Imagine all the people sharing but I'm not the only one. I hope someday you will join us, and the world will live as one.
yesterday. All my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday.
Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better.
Made to go out and get her.
So, thank you so much for coming tonight. We're going to have me talk a little bit while everybody gets on stage, which sometimes is a little bit of a process because we are a large organization. We have three adult choirs, two youth choirs right now, and it's really something wonderful to be a part of in our community. And so while we're paused, I would like to also recognize our other two conductors, Rick Campero, over here, and Joan Colonico. We have Casey over here on guitar, Jessica on bass, Bob on drums, and Matt Bear on piano. I think I stalled long enough. So, you are welcome to sing along with us and have fun, however you want to have fun, while we sing this last tune. It's a combination of two tunes, so we have come together and work it out.
Come old flat top, he come grooving up slowly. He got juju eyeball, he one holy roller. He got head down to his knee. Got to be a joke,